Hello, Boatachi, and welcome to Rio de Janeiro. Today's the day, the round of 16 of the World Cup, and today Brazil is playing against South Korea. I'm going to go to the famous beach Copacabana, where they have a big event with an open air screen to see the football match with all the Brazilians. And you're going to see today how the Brazilians celebrate the football match. I'll take you there. Let's go.
Isso. Brasil vai ganhar hoje?
Sim.
Sim? Quanto?
3-0.
Vamos ver. Obrigado.
In Copacabana, there are many bars to watch the World Cup, like this one close to my place. But today we are going where the masses are. So I'm already walking at Copacabana Beach. And it's beautiful. I have everything in front of me, all the mountains, the sugarloaf up there. Even though the match was only 30 minutes away, some Brazilians were still actively playing beach tennis. Alongside the beach, there are many other bars to watch football or enjoy some authentic Brazilian live music. It's already getting crowded. I'm very happy that it's not sunny. 90 minutes under the sun would be way too hot. It will be hot anyways because of the atmosphere and the people. Very energetic and dynamic. Wow, I'm already in front of the event. And look how crowded it is here. It takes a long time to get inside. So in case you come here with some time in advance, okay? But luckily, just like me, most Brazilians like to join just before the start of the match. All right, I'm in. Have to hurry up a little bit because the match is already starting. Still on my way to find a good spot. Brazil already shot a goal and the crowd was going crazy. Football in Brazil is not just a sport. It's like a religion. They love it, they live it, and they show it. And as if it wasn't already the perfect start, not long after, Brazil's star Neymar had a chance to make it 2-0 with a penalty. And here we go again. Then my friends Luca and Lana were joining me.
Lana is in the house as well.
She's a little bit camera shy, but we get her to be a little bit more in front of the camera soon. You look beautiful.
Vamos Brasil! Arriba Venezuela!
Still in the first half, Brazil played like there was no tomorrow and quickly scored the third and fourth goal. In the second half, there was no more tension, the winner was clear. But still, South Korea had a few chances and even scored one goal. In the last 15 minutes, the Brazilian coach honored his second goalkeeper and brought him into the match. The Brazilian fans quietly waited until the game was over to finally celebrate their victory. For a country as politically divided as Brazil, a World Cup can be a great opportunity to come together again and work together on the future of the country. If you ask the Brazilians who will win the World Cup, there's only one answer.
Ou que time vai ganhar a Copa?
É claro que é Brasil, porra!
Por quê?
Porque temos o melhor time, o melhor treinador, temos Neymar e temos a minha torcida, porra!
Oi!